What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If you forgot the lock screen passcode on your iPhone, you'll see this iPhone is disabled message after entering the wrong password 6 times in a row, and the remaining time will get longer after more failed attempts. Fortunately, you can still unlock it without using the passcode at all. In today's tutorial, we'll go over 3 most popular methods: iTunes, Forum Key, and Find My. So, let's get into it. First, you can restore the phone to factory settings and recovery mode using iTunes. So make sure you have installed iTunes on your computer. Then plug your phone in. In order for iTunes to recognize it, let's put it into recovery mode. For iPhone 8 or later, is press and quickly release the volume up button. Then press and quickly release the volume down. Then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus, is press and hold the side and volume down button simultaneously until you see the recovery mode screen. For iPhone 6s or earlier, is press and hold the power and home button at the same time until you see the recovery mode screen. Now iTunes should detect your phone, and you will see the option to update or restore. Select the restore option. Then iTunes will download the latest iOS firmware for you automatically. Once done, it'll start restoring. All your content and settings on the device will be erased in the process. You can restore them back if you have backed up your phone previously. Well done. Now you should see messages saying that your iPhone has been restored to factory settings. Then you'll see the hello screen on your device. Let's go ahead and set it up. We can create a new password. Restore our data back from the backup. And then, here we go. We are back on the home screen. Just like that. If you have difficulty using iTunes, Forum Key will be a great alternative. It works like this. From the home screen, click Start. Then connect the phone to the computer. Hit Next to proceed. Then we'll get a step-by-step guide on how to enter recovery mode. Navigate to your device model, and then follow the instructions to enter recovery mode. Once done, iTunes will match the latest iOS firmware for you. You can download it to any location you want. And then, we can start unlocking. The passcode, Face ID or Touch ID will be removed in the process, along with all the content and settings. You can restore them from your backup later. Well done. It says screen lock removed successfully. Seconds later, we'll see the hello screen. Simple like that. Moving on to the last part. If you use Find My across your devices, you can erase the passcode using the Find My app or the web version in iCloud.com. Let's take the app version for example. So open it on your another device. Tap Devices on the bottom, select your phone in the list, swipe up, and tap Erase This Device. Go on with the rest of the options. Enter your Apple ID password when prompted. And then, as you can see, your iPhone is being restored wirelessly. This is a little faster than the other two methods. Once done, you'll see the hello screen. So guys, this is how you can restore your iPhone when you forgot the passcode. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.